today's vlog is the present day from KL to Singapore by train, which we have to change two times from KL to Singapore, which is via Gemas and JB Sentral. And now we are waiting for the ETS to arrive Padang Besar, and we'll continue to Gemas before we change to the Ekspres Selatan towards JB Sentral, and lastly the Shuttle Tebrau to Singapore. And we are on the waiting room at KL Central Station. This waiting area is now exclusively for ETS passengers waiting for our train. I'm on board the ETS boat from KL Sentral to Gemas, and there are quite passengers on board my train, and we'll be arriving Gemas maybe around like 4 in the morning, and we're all gonna connect, most of us are gonna connect to the Ekspres Selatan at Gemas. Finally reached JB Central Station, and the Ekspres Selatan arrives me here for 15 minutes before time, and now I still have time for my last leg to Singapore with the Shuttle Tebrau. Back in Singapore, and this is the end of my trip around the Malay Peninsular on New Year's Eve. And thank you for watching my vlog and also my videos around the Malay Peninsular, and stay tuned for more videos on Travel Star 98.